shows you the love we have for our teammates, especially those singers. And for them to go out this way on the on their senior day to get this loss, it hurts everyone, not just them.
So you got that pass in the end zone in the Final Four. Miners run. What's going through your mind at that moment when that happens?
You know, it was cover two, and I'm supposed to play the flats, but I feel like I could have ran with it more since I saw that happen. But I'm just hoping he didn't catch the ball. Hopefully somehow he dropped it because the ball was hanging on for a while. So I came up with the drop. It was,
you had a play there right before halftime where I think Mike ended up making a catch off of the deflection. Just what, how, if you could just describe like what you were able to do with that.
I was just playing the ball, and I went up there to get the interception. I think Sash hit me in the back. He was going for the ball too. And luckily we tipped the ball, but Mike came down with the catch.